Well, we got divorced and lived happily ever after. And a couple of my kids are here tonight. My daughter's here in the audience. And I'm on stage. I got a really lot of children. My son Cal. And Cal's got a story on his own. Hello. How's it going? Having a good time? I have a quick little story about this one. I don't know if I told you this one before. But I went to go play this one night. And I was in Los Angeles, and I was about to rip into it, and you know everybody's waiting for this song. And I looked down, and in the front row, I recognized the songwriter who wrote the song that I had stolen from this song. Yeah. See what I told you? We're recycling songs. You learn from the best. So what could I do? I mean, I was about to play the same chord sections because the original song was "If It Makes You Happy." It can't be that bad. Sheryl Crow, and I just lifted the chord. So what can I do? The guy was right there that wrote that song for Sheryl Crow. And I'm like, oh man, lawsuit. So what can I do? I just said, right there is the man that I stole this next song from. And I said, who did you steal it from? And he was a good enough sport to actually yell out the song that he'd ripped off for Sheryl Crow. Anyway, this is a song called She's So High. I wrote and recorded in 1999, and we're going to try it tonight. 2, 3, 4. I'm
my new solo album, 35 new songs.